Hello there. In this video, we are going to discuss the accuracy mode. This game mode prioritizes correct answers over speed, providing a more relaxed, inclusive, and learning-focused experience. To host a Kahoot in accuracy mode, you need to first log into your Kahoot account. Once you're logged in, locate the Kahoot you wish to host. It could be one from your library or something from the Discover page. Then, click on Host Life. Select Accuracy Mode and click Start. Now the participants can begin joining the game. When you're ready, click Start. A short tutorial will appear at the beginning. If you wish to view all the tips, click Next, or if you're already familiar with how it works, you can skip it. In this game mode, participants receive 1 point for each correct answer. Please note, double points are not awarded for any question, and there are no speed bonuses. Everyone plays at the same pace. Unlike in the classic mode, there is no leaderboard after questions. Instead, you will just see all participants who answered correctly. At the end, the podium displays the number of correct answers, not the player's scores. In case of a tie, the names and avatars of all players with the same score will be shown. And that's it. That's how you play in accuracy mode. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!